Kite will flip it right back out. Yvonne is after it. Turnover. Gets it. Coming in. Nice shot. Gets it. Another shot. Sends it just wide out front. They score! Xavier Ferro ends it in overtime. Meet me in Rouen. The Mooseheads, for the fourth time in franchise history, are off to the President Cup Final. Oh, baby, what a finish.
It was in tight to his body. Now Shear has to be careful. Drew's out there. It's a breakaway. What fail? LeBlanc scores! That could not have worked out any better for Halifax.
Intercepte la sortie, côté, ça l'amène sur, mais la voix, ça mène fin seul. La voix en infériorité, le tir et le but! Raphaël Lavoie, son 18e des séries en infériorité numérique, et c'est 3-2.
C'est ce qu'on appelle un marqueur naturel, Sébastien. En désavantage numérique, quel travail à la ligne bleue défensive.
3-on-3 for 30 seconds, then Charlottetown will go on the power play. Justin Barron, he's got a full head of steam! He scores! What a great rush from Justin Barron!
Oh man, he looked like the freight train. And Barron picks up this puck at his own end. A late birthday, so not draft eligible the next year. And once this freight train gets going, forget about it. Unbelievable skating ability through neutral ice.
Now it goes the other way.